An indication of the shape of things to come on Britain's railways was provided by the LMS just 2 months before nationalisation, with the introduction of their new prototype diesel-electric locomotive.
This is the bedroom at Derby of Britain's first diesel-electric passenger engine, and this is number 10,000 itself. For information, please, this week, Pathé Pictorial takes you on a trip with the engine that never runs late. A favourite with engine spotters, as well as with passengers on the Derby-London line, number 10,000 is the only engine of its type in service. It develops 1,600 horsepower and a top speed of 93 miles an hour. On this run, it's pulling a train of 400 tons. Smokeless and grime-free, the driver's cabin's as trim as a parlour. The driver sits at a dashboard and employs a master key attached to a control tower. Braking is done by foot. Quick acceleration is the secret of its phenomenal performance. Number 10,000 and a sister engine under construction prove we're still second to none in railway engineering.
But it was to be another 10 years until the introduction of another new mainline diesel class onto British railways.